be fun, ready? Don't you yell at me, I'm gonna drink my milk before you come here. But I don't think I am. No, we're safe now. Get ready for scav kills. No. In front of us, yeah, drop your armor. Two of them. One coming up to my right. Save my life. I'm about to die then. I told you two of them, but never mind. This is gonna be fun, ready?
Yeah! Ah, Ruka! Ah, Ruka!
Dude! How dare you tank that? No, just... I didn't drink my milk. Don't you yell at me, I'm gonna drink my milk before you come here. Bad scav. Did he just go left to right there? He's gonna come back. I'm just gonna wait to see if I can get this I think he might be dead. God damn it! Right, so I need to run this way. This guy should actually be doing right now. He's just legged it across, right? So you see this hill here, and you've got this pylon. He'll be here in a second. He has to, because if he goes down the other side, that's mines. And if he comes down here, will he be stupid enough to go for the secret stash? Here a second, but not for long. I actually have to go over there. But I would not like this guy coming up behind me, which is why I'm staying here a second. I suppose he could be just healing himself up there. But it still has to come this way. There's no way. I don't know. I think I just leave. I don't think he's coming this way. I think he ran up there to heal. I don't think he was dead. He didn't look like he was hurt. Yeah. He was running like full sprint as if he had full legs. Right, we're gonna take this carefully, because as I said, I need to go over in that direction. But the reason why I don't think he'll be coming this way is because, well, where did he spawn? He had to spawn this side and go that way. He's only gone back up there to heal, maybe. And I don't think I'm wrong about that. I think, based on the spawn, like, we've got an angle here now. I can't see anything. He's not moving about.
Did I hit him at least?